my first time streaming Breath of the Wild. What are we gonna do? Well, we are going to... We're gonna do some towers, man. I've spoken with Jonas. He says it's alright if I do some towers. So we're gonna do some towers. I'm gonna find towers. We're gonna explore. We're gonna have fun. I'm not gonna progress the story because that is strictly for YouTube. But I wanna see what the world has to offer. These videos will probably still go up on YouTube. But there's not gonna be quite as much commentary as there would be on an average YouTube video. It's just gonna be kinda like, you know, chill stream, chilling with the chill boys. Just chilling out, dude. We're just gonna chill, bro out, be bros. Hang out with the bro Himes. We might do some of the bosses if we come across, like, some of, like, the mini-bosses. Look at this business. Oh, they stay. That wasn't too hard.
Mama.
Love it. If there's an echo, I apologize. Still working on the setup here. We're working on it though. As of right now, I want to do probably an hour or two just to kind of see how it translates. Dude, I'm just gonna be real with you. I'm just gonna be walking around, I'm gonna be collecting honey, dude. I'm collecting honey and shrooms and just kind of bolstering myself for the actual video. Or the actual YouTube. I saw you. Where'd you go? Come here. Alright, so I guess we could get up high. I've already been up there. I've done like a ton of exploring, like off camera. And like whenever I come across a tower, I'm like, oh, can't do anything with that. Actually, you know what? I think it's time for a smoke break. What do you say? Smoke them if you got them, boys. I will proceed to thank people for donations. Let's see, we got a list here. First off, Lecturer Flux. Thank you for the donation. Appreciate it very much, sir. Strange Bing, thank you for joining us today. Thank you for a tier one sub. Lolly fan, I want to thank you for the gift sub. Enjoy your emotes. I don't have any emotes. And all of these subs are lies. Just... But you could be the first one. If you're watching this video, you could be the first sub. Just remember that. It starts with one, dude. Next thing you know, there's a million of them. I mean, at least that's what I'm hoping. But honestly, I'm just here to... What's our mission statement? I guess our mission statement is... I want to bring smiles to people's faces. I'm not here to belittle anybody for their beliefs or life choices. TNT is open-minded, right? 100%. If you like to spread mayonnaise on your stomach and dance the hula, guess what? I'm lactose intolerant. There's no dairy in mayonnaise, you say? Guess what? I'm still not dancing the hula with you. But dang, I would fight for your right to dance that hula. You still alive, sir? Not anymore, you're not. Baked apples? Heck yeah, dude. Heck yeah, boys. You better have some arrows for your boy. There they are. They come in droves. I'll be taking this seared steak, thank you. Where's that arrow? Give it. Boko bow. You better give me some arrows. You know what's good for you. 5 arrows. Worth it. Seems like that's one of the more sure ways that I can get a steady amount of arrows. They sure aren't handing arrows out in this game. Now I'm up to like, I almost got like 100 arrows right now. But I farmed them bad boys. They did not come easy. Collecting up on apples, mainly to sell. Because money is at a premium in this game. And it turns out that with a little bit of research, I found out that most of the items that I've been picking up, like the the minerals, like the amber, the ultra, ruby, stuff of that nature, I need those items to upgrade stuff. And I saw one particular armor that took 150 amber. Now, amber is definitely one of the more common minerals, but still, I don't think I have 150 amber. So, we might as well be saving up now. Alright, now there is a big bad over there, so I'm not going to go anywhere near him. I think I've checked all of these. That's not even one of them. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I checked all of these, because I'm still looking for the stuff I need to upgrade my stasis. The bombs are upgraded. Get out of here. Really, I ain't got time for this. Does that kill you? Yes, it does. Good. So they don't know how to swim. I should really be picking up these creasy wings, too. These creasy wing parts. Creasy parts. Because it turns out, like, the only thing that is, like, a good idea to sell in this game is the stuff you have a ton of. So all the common stuff is the stuff I probably need to be picking up most of the time. Especially like the vocal blend. Are you seeing this right now, sir? Are you gonna pop up? Pop up. Okay. So like the vocal blend stuff, even like the choo-choo jelly. Like I get a ton of choo-choo jelly, so I should be selling that. Probably like keep like, you know, a set amount, like 100 or so on me. I kinda wish you could sell weapons. It'd be nice if you could sell weapons for like a premium or something. If anybody in the chat knows anything I don't know, feel free to let me know. Alright? Just spoilers, of course. I'm very, very early in the game. Hey. You guys couldn't do that? Do I have any weak weapons? Oh, I do. Use this. Just something to defend myself. But not the vocal blend horn, it's the vocal. Ah, freaking shit. I don't want that. The fangs. The fangs? Those are $12 a pop when sold. Those bad boys, I think, are gonna be my bread and butter. The horns, I think, go for 8? Maybe even 6. So they're barely worth it. We've been over here? Oh, dude, what else did I find out? Dude, there's a freaking rabbit over here that I'm hoping I run into. But he hands out freaking money. He just has it on him, dude, like at all times. And you shoot him and he gives you money. I don't want your club, I don't want none of that. So if I see the glow bunny, dude, I'm going to shoot him a bunch of times. Is that a deer? It is a deer. Got him. Been practicing. I'm becoming a legit hunter. That's some prime meat right there. I don't exactly know what you can make with this stuff yet. I think I'm gonna do some research just on the meals and stuff you can make. I wanna see if, cause there's one that I know you can sell for a lot of money. I'm gonna pinpoint where this is. This way? This way. This way? Why was it beeping? I swear it's like some of these things are moving. Come here, frog. These are easier enemies, but they all drop the same stuff, so it really don't matter to me now. Big boy. Oh, you found some money under that rock, friend. How did that not blow this one up? Some arrows. Some more money. I'll take it. I'll take it. So I also learned that picking up rocks, something you want to do, funny enough. I don't know why they're dropping money all of a sudden. I've never seen, like, money fall from an enemy. Alright, so it's definitely up here. Let's see, I kind of want to mark it anyway. You can only have so many POIs. But, oh, nah, we're not doing that. We're not gonna do that. Come here, lizard. Come here, those things are so fast, dude. I think I'm just gonna have to start killing them. Alright, we're getting close. So there's one near here. It's really, like, off in this direction, huh? No? That bear just effed me up, dude. I don't want to fight you. Alright, we gotta run. Actually, you know what? What am I doing? Just eat. Just eat, man. Just take the food, shove it in your face. Why are you playing games? I don't necessarily want to eat something with a stat attached to it, so we're just going to eat a bunch of our... I got like some simmered fruit. Yeah, we'll eat this too. Anything with like a benefit to it, I'm kind of safe. I don't want to fight you right now. Go away. I'm just going to run. They'll never catch me. Yeah, give up. I'm pressing the wrong button. Obviously, I've already been over here. There's nothing behind that waterfall. Waterfall. It is a wonderful waterfall, but nothing behind it. What am I zoomed into, anyway? Let's turn on my Sheikah sensor. It's on shrine. Even further away. What is that? I don't have any bomb arrows. So I'm gonna have to figure a way to do this. Can I carry it? I don't think it does. Please. Oh, you can't build me on the wall. That sucks. Alright. We can still do this. We can still do this. We can just hit it with the curve. Borealis. Boom. There she blows. Alright, cool. Now we're just gonna put some stamps down, because I think I can do this, right? Yeah. Alright, so I'm gonna put that stamp down. And that maintains my other stamps too, right? Like, I can put... Yeah, because that stamp is still there. That stamp is still there. Alright, cool. So I can... Alright, so we're going to start marking out some of these shrines for quick and easy access. Dude, this is all for production value of the actual YouTube stuff. Not that I hold YouTube in a higher regard. They only get an opportunity to see this content that you're getting right now. Yeah, I know, yeah. Beedly deedly dee. Up to 53 of these seeds, too. Which is, it's quite a few. I don't know how much, the tree man starts charging for. The upgrades to your inventory. Oh, this is follow the river. I don't think I've ever been over here. If we see some rocks, we'll pick them up and throw them. Just to, you know, enjoy the scenery. Just travel along. A song in our hearts. A crappy spear on our back. It's strong enough to protect us from whatever's over here. I think it's still like in the first area anyway. So I guess maybe I should cut a... Looks like... No. Looks like if I cut a right... No, it's the other right. If I cut a left... Looks like if I start heading in this direction, I'll hit some new territory. And, maybe we'll get one of the climbing puzzles in. Okay, this is a bad move. Alright. Hey. Alright, we can't actually make this, though. If I go this way first... To gauge them actions. I actually want to go up higher. So yeah, I'm just like, hey, I'll just climb this wall now. But honestly, this type of exploring that I'm doing, where I'm just like, hey, I'll just climb a wall real quick, I found some of the more interesting stuff. I don't want to necessarily encounter any NPCs either. I want to try to... It's like, should I save that, or should I not? Look, I know that this game is huge. I looked at it at our last recording, I think it was like episode 25 or something. And I looked at it and I was like, this map is ginormous. It makes no sense how large this map is. You got me, baby. Good stuff. Good for you. Now you get to live. I can take a hit, man. I'm going back to my hood. Where we don't hit people. But this game is huge, man. The map is massive. Oh, jeez. Don't start that. He's starting it, man. No, the fairy! Didn't necessarily wanted to. Alright, so those things, dangerous. Those things, dangerous. Middle name, cantankerous. Smack a chick. No, wait, we don't smack a chick. That's crazy talk. I'm sorry, I'm from a different time. Want those. What the heck is that? I don't want to investigate that. Not fighting any bosses either. We're just gonna get in closer. Get away from that enemy that can kill us in one hit. Yeah, what the heck is this? It's a bunch of This looks like a bad idea. I'm just saying. Like, I know there's a freaking giant over there, dude. I know, and... Alright, fine. We're gonna check it out. What's the worst that could happen, right? Alright, we got some shrooms here. Oh. What? Are you effing kidding me? Oh, this is great, dude. I don't know if I got the arrows to do this right now because I'm trash. Go. I probably actually have the arrows to do this. Did I get all the ones in front here? Oh, you don't have to get them all. Oh, that's just amazing. You don't even have to get them all. Nintendo. I would have made them have to get them all. See, now, I know this muck water is no bueno. Nope, it's quicksand. Yeah, so it just straight up. Just marks you. So you gotta be careful here. Oh, yeah, you gotta mind your P's and Q's. Alright, so what I'm gonna try to do is jump off of this tree. And glide to the next area. Because it's just a little far, so we want an X button to jump off. And then glide over to here. Where there's rocks to be picked up, right? Nope. I'm not pick up any of those rocks. Nope, dead. Flip, dude. Flip heck. Alright, flipping heck. Alright, Wow. That's really like, at least, alright, we can make that. Picking up rocks. Just like in a Zelda game. I didn't get it at first, dude, but now I get it. It's freaking Zelda, dude. All the like the common tropes of Zelda are here. You see some rocks? Flick them bad boys. Alright, we're gonna avoid this boss, but I would like to see him close up. He is a big boy. Did not mean to do that. Alright, I don't want no smoke with you, sir. I'm going to try to avoid smoking today. If that's okay by you. I think we're good, actually, me and this guy. He's not that bad once you get to know him. Alright, we can make this. Alright, once I get high enough... Ooh. survey the line, cartographize ourselves some information here. What the heck is that? Is that one alive? It's so hard to tell. And they're always guarding, like, some of the best meat, too. There is a live one over here. I think it's down there, though. Let's see if I can get a headshot. Nope. And he's alerted. Yeah, this one's fine. Checked. Oh, might be able to corner him. He doesn't disappear. Famous last words. Alright. Alright, there's a tower there. But I don't necessarily want to go that deep in the enemy lines. That's pretty deep. that's into enemy territory. Like, I'm trying to see if maybe I can get high enough where I can glide like 3/4 of the way. Oh, come on, give it to me. I was willing to lose the spear to kill that man. Yeah, now there's a swarm of frickin' creasy bats. Should we go for it? Let's give it a shot, man. Might as well. I've got carte blanche, man. I've got a la carte too. And a la carte. And Pokemon cards. And Pokemane. So I don't really don't understand, like, salivating over girl screamers. How far is that, dude? That's so far. There's like a freaking bridge and stuff over here, man. This is ridiculous. Not picking up any shrines either. I find that kind of odd. Alright, we're gonna try to get up high again. Staying away from possible enemy spawns. Not effing with anybody's camp. It's about to be nighttime over here, and God only knows is that I ain't strong enough to be fighting anything at night. What's up? I already had you? I've already been over here, is what you're telling me? That's funny. Would have known. Oh, I see three trees. That's another din 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 din. Like, I like the way that they put these in here just to kind of, like, flush it out. It's like, hey, here's a quick little puzzle. Are these freaking durians, too? Oh, ho, 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 ho. All right, so it's one durian. All right, so it's not that one. So I can grab that one. Yeah. rest of them, which I definitely want the hardy durians. They're great. I did not know the capabilities of the hardy stuff, but you eat them and it gives you bonus hearts. Which just sounds like something I would definitely need on, like, a boss that is proving himself to be too difficult. Alright, guys. Alright, boys. I'm out of here. Not playing new games. See if we can actually do this tower. If not, I'm going to just teleport back to probably the sweet chariot. Man, you freaking lizard. These are some big ass trees. Enemies. No, those are horses. Where there's one crease, there's always another. There. No, that's not him. I thought it was the sparkle bunny. I saw where you go. I saw your path. Doodly middly mink. I do not like those guys. It's a little corny. You never see anything different either, yeah? Little son of a bee, you made me break my shield. Don't you run. Do I got? I guess the sledgehammer's next. I wanna be a sledgehammer. Won't you come with me? Alright, so I'm looking to get up here. I'm not fighting you, you freaking dumb skeleton. What the hell is that? Oh. It's infested. Disgusting. Hopefully I can sneak in, I guess. Let's try to be stealthy about it. Oh, well. It'll be hard to be stealthy if they want to smoke, you know? I would suggest you staying away from the smoke. The Bridge of Hylia. Hey, see, so now this is just a freaking. I know this dragon, dude. I know this dragon very well. I don't care for him. So I've been, like, over to that. There's, like, there's a thing in there, as a matter of fact. Yeah, a shrine over there. Alright, sticking to the outskirts ain't seeming too bad. Occasional creasy. Oh, there's some big boys in here. Just crab up on some meat occasionally. freaking whiz robes out. I don't even know how to fight those guys. Alright, let's see if I got the stamina to do it. There's enemies right there. I'm gonna try to do it without alerting them. These are footholds, so I can... So let's do this side. Alright. Oh, wait. Drop. Get all your stam, man. And every iota of stam that I have at my employ. Oh, this might be easy. To be honest. Yeah, it looks like there's a bunch of footholds on this one. Alright, cool. Basically at the top. Hell yeah. Alright, cool. See? Well, then this didn't need to go on the video at all. But the progress. Progress will make it. Alright, cool. Man, we can just hop, skip, and just jump this, right? We cannot hop, skip, and a jizz nump that, actually. One may think they can hop, skip, and jizz nump. But not know the true skills that the jizz nump requires. In the words of Brian Setzner and his orchestra. Let's see. Examine it. Chica Tower activated. Lovely. Cool. So this is a whole area. This is a zone. Auto or otherwise. Alright. Alright, cool. So there's only like, what, one of these towers per area? There's a thing. How do I place a pin? Is X? Nope. It is A. A. It's A button. Look, my eyes, I've told you, they're not the best. Alright, cool. We set a pin there. Alright, what can we see? We see Death Mountain. See another one way out there, dude. Which way is that? It's actually the one we need to get, but there's one that is closer right there. So I think what we'll do is we'll teleport to that one and then we'll go out to this one if we can. I'm gonna place a pin on it. There we go. Alright, we're gonna be heading to green. Wait, what is this? Oh, we've already done that. Alright, so, facing this way, we want to get out to green. Oh, look, I can actually fast travel to this one. So I'm actually like looking across the map. That's crazy. Just kind of like getting spatial awareness in this game. Learning like how the map coincides with like real life, I guess. I'm definitely going over here. It's dangerous. I really don't want no smoke. You can have all your smokes. I don't want any of them. Alright, it is definitely dangerous out here. Liz ropes. We're not smoking with them. I'd rather be surprised by those guys, to be honest. So we're not gonna engage. This mission is purely reconnaissance. Alright? Purely reconnaissance. We're not to engage the enemy unless it can be avoided. If it can be avoided. Think if it attacks me, I won't smack it with my hammer. Not even you. Not even you, sir. I come in peace. I don't want to take you for your meat. I'll just eat this here. Oh my god, dude, he scared the crap out of me. Alright, we're avoiding. It may be unavoidable. That's fine. Okay, alright. Alright, these guys are a little harder to fight. Alright, when he comes in, get him before he hits you. Don't sidestep him. We're learning. I just need to eat a little something, dude. Just give me some, no, not from Big Simmered Fruit. That's a Big Simmered Fruit, too. Those we can't eat, because they're... We need this one. These fish, I guess, are alright to eat, and steak and acorns and stuff. Cool. Alright. Need to be fighting men of that nature. I don't want to fight you either. You hear me? You stay away from me. Yeah, I definitely have been out here before. I think even like early in the game I was out here. Look at this mother freaking stuff right here. See this? Do you see the amount of bovine? Am I using an electric weapon? I am. Is this a bait? I think this is bait. I feel like this is bait. They're trying to bait me to go on this freaking lightning field. Like, honestly, if like a thunderstorm started striking while I'm knee-deep in rice paddies, there's a problem. I like the idea of it being almost like mandatory that you have wooden weapons for this area, though. That's a cool caveat. Because that is just uncomfortably close. Kind of sense, man, but we need resources. Oh my god. I imagine lightning struck the water I was in, it would just kill me. I don't know what these are. They appear to be on fire. They appear to have burned up. I appear to be in danger. Is it my armor? Oh, it's my shield? I don't know who's attacking me. It's just some shoot trees. Alright. Oh my gosh, what's the shield, I guess? What about my armor? Does that matter? Kind of surprised. That is, you know what, that's unnecessary. That just seems a bit excessive. Like, do we gotta do all that? Is this seriously the only way across? Is through your seafaring caverns? Not fighting you, my man. You're gonna be sadly mistaken if you think I'm fighting you. Not fighting any of you boys. I'm gonna run. Alright, we're almost there. Oh my god. Why does it seem like it's getting closer? I feel like the lightning is getting closer. It just felled this tree. I don't know what that is. I'm not fighting you. Zap shroom. This mushroom grows well. Oh. Alright. Oh, I think the storm's over. Noise. Just climb the wall, my dude. I don't even know how this dude is sensing me through the flipping wall here. all good. You just go back to wherever you were at before. Alright. So that is an enemy. Hidden. He thinks it's funny, but it's not. Resources flying off the edge, never to be seen. Enemies up here. None, dude. Stealth mode activated. Alright, looks like this is a fruit tower too. This is a pretty good game. So I've never played Breath of the Wild. If you've watched the YouTube videos, you know. So I'm just experiencing it for the first time. Jonas ended up getting his hands on a Wii and a copy of the game for free. And I have to say is that I'm like, if they're gonna keep cranking stuff out like this, and I don't really keep up with Nintendo properties, but I hear good things about the Switch. I'm like, if they're gonna keep putting out stuff like this, I'm like, man. And the handheld integrated aspect of it is kind of Bexy. Sorry, sir, I can't come in contact with NTCs. It's against the Geneva Convention. The whole region's north. Unlocked. Unlocked. Alright. Should be able to see another tower from here. I can. There's one there. Let's put a pin on her. Is this even green? It effing isn't. Green is way out here. Purple's out there, dude. I don't need this one anymore. I don't know what that was on, but it ain't important. Alright, green is way out there. Here, dude. That's green? That ain't green. That's green. Jeez. Malarkey Malloy, dude. Alright, let's put a stamp. You can fly down to it, I guess. Fight anybody. put a stamp on. No, that's not what I wanted to do at all. Switch our weapons back to. Rather use the bad shield. Or the one that's gonna die. Once it's gone, it's gone. It served me well. Restart that. Alright, let's go. Give me the freshie. Give me fresh goes betters mentos freshness. Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make that. Top of this hill. Ooh, this is the closest we've ever been to that freaking Death Mountain. I just know it's Death Mountain. It's always Death Mountain. But it looks pretty cool, I can't lie. We gotta knock Green out. Non-suspicious tree. Surely there's not a stone or something. Wait. Is that all you want me to do? Well, give me the freshie. Talking in its direction. Oh boy. Remember the pact. Avoid at all costs. Got bigger fish to fry. So easy to kill too. Oh heck yeah, dude. We need weapons too. Oh, he was coming out of nowhere. Did you see this man? Whose man is this? Alright, what do we got for weps? Got a bunch of 12s. I'm actually cool with that. That spear is handiness incarnate. Spear's kind of balls, though. No, I don't want to fight. Stop. Whenever I see mounds of rocks, I'm like, something's going to try to fight me here. To degrade faster, right? Listen. Okay, I hurt myself. To be expected. Definitely got a little greedy on that timing. It's definitely like, oh, I could get this, this whole deer if I set it off right now. What do we got here? You need a couple of fish. I'll eat the freaking steak, dude. These steaks are worthless. That. UFO came from, but I will take it. That green. We've gotten into a few battles, a few scuffles here and there. Nothing we can't handle. Only to defend ourselves, of course. Looks like something popped off over here. Hardy truffles. We can always use those. This place is gonna be guarded, because I'm starting to notice that they're all freaking guarded. Okay, immediately eat that thing into the stratosphere. You're next to go. Now. Purely reconnaissance. Soldier's bow. Wonderful. We need those. Yeah, we're running low on bows. Alright, cool. It's a nice little weapon pile, man. That club is exactly what the good doctor ordered. That is. Oh, it's a freaking thing, dude. It's an Octo Boy. Don't drop my parts into this river. Roaming the freaking area. Alright. Let's go around avoiding the wolf pack. Oh, really? Spike Boko Club, what are those at? Oh. So, yeah, you eat this thing into the freaking stress. I want it back now. It's fine, this is one-handed. Just doesn't last as long. My only real qualm with it. My dude, this is a bit much, don't you think? This Ninja Warrior business. I don't want a Ninja No Warriors. I think we're gonna make it in quiet. There's enemies there. I could choose to go that way. That's the most direct path, as a matter of fact. So, let's employ a tactic that I have not yet used. We're gonna eat a sneaky shroom. We have something that it makes me sneaky for less. This is 4 minutes of sneaky. That's 3 minutes of sneaky. 2 minutes of sneaky. Perfect. Low sneak. fucking whiz robe over here, dude. Are you kidding me?
Get up and jump in it, dude.
Are you freaking serious right now? Still sneaky. So I might have to go around this here whiz rope. I will not be engaging him. Literally right here. How do I even get to this thing? I gotta attack it from here. Can I climb this? I mean, well, of course I can climb it, but can I be trusted? I might have to engage. I mean, if we gotta defend ourselves, we gotta defend ourselves. But this information is vital. This is green, for God's sakes. We gotta get green. Alright, so, just in case he can kill me with one hit, let's eat something else sneaky. We got a bunch of sneaky stuff. Sneaky stuff? No? I guess this is all the sneaky stuff I have. Alright, fine. We'll just use the 4-minute sneak. We may need it. Don't attack me. I just killed myself! Where does that put me? Alright, this one is far from free. But there's a respite right here. The sneak should help. See me? He doesn't suspect a thing. He doesn't suspect a thing. We'll just take it slow. I should be able to make this. Let's eat real quick. Just in case somebody decides to be funny and knock me off the edge or something. What is this simmered fruit? That's a big simmered fruit, man. There we go. And if we got to, we'll eat a potion. Oh my goodness, green. Making my life so difficult. are all smallies. Oh, it doesn't look like I have anything that's going to give me much more than a smallie. I guess it really doesn't matter how high they make the towers, because you can always just take stamina potions to compensate. I was kind of hoping to make it to the top before my sneak runs out, just in case there's something funny. Dude, look at Calamity Ganon's ass over here. King in the castle, king in the castle. Still just a man who can't help but get the freaking point that I need to get. In a cave. Yeah, activated. Beautiful. Too beautiful. What the heck happened? You know when you like lose something in your own crotch zone? Like, I own all this real estate. Closer than what red would have me think. No, 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 no. We're going to blue. Pass by a calamity again, but I'm not getting much closer than I am right now to him. I worry about what that thing's capable of. Military training camp. I really hope that's not like a body of water. I actually probably need to decrease altitude here. Yeah, we got to. your average choo-choo, huh? Disconcerting. They would all be visible from here. Thought that was the point. There's an enemy over there. Oh. How the heck am I supposed to hit that? The minerals. They'll kill me in one hit, most likely. No. Not like that. What kind of bridge is that, dude? piece of crap. Come on, pop your freaking head. Jerk. Anything would attack me out here. Very calming. Pick an apple. Just because. We're actually getting close. Dun 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 dun. One of those is definitely alive, if not both. Definitely alive. In the middle of a field with no cover. No cover whatsoever. Another one. Cool. There's too many guys. This is way too many guys. Why do there have to be this many guys? These things don't give up. Oh my god, dude.
Oh man, F red.
Field. With just tons of the most dangerous enemies. Oh man, yeah, so, what we're actually gonna try to do is go around all of that. I have to look forward to. What the heck are you? We will be taking a picture of you, sir. Alright. So we won't be engaging that thing either. Moses Malone, dude. This area is freaking Post Malone's playground over here. I do say so myself. God forbid that thing wakes up and starts smacking me. I need you to chill that out. You guys are so annoying because you don't go away. Shoot at me forever. Yeah, I remember when I was just picking apples. Now everybody's looking at me like I'm some kind of apple. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 no. I'll take that. obviously a camp up there. Oh, God. Scared the crap out of me. Alright, I'd rather not engage that, but I will light the market. I'm gonna say it's about right here. I'm gonna mark that with a boom. I'm gonna continue onward. So do not get anywhere near the wall of that castle. There is just those machines everywhere. I knew it had to have like a difficulty line of defense. There was just like some enemies that just murk you if you're not high enough level. I was not expecting those guys. I haven't run into one of you in a long time. Just a swarm of creasy guys? Still crouching. I can't move it yet. Wow. It's relatively safe out here. There may be more skeletons, but that's nothing we can't hassle. Oh, drop my mic. Easy enough. Ooh. No way, dude. No way. No way, dude. Oh. Those things are the harbingers of death. The harbingers. The harbingers of death. Come on, man. Way back here? Topaz land? Ugh. Yeah, man, how much wider of a berth do I have to give these things, dude? Let me get the blue. These things are just activated over here too, man. That's the worst part. It is up and about. Surveying the area, man. This is open field. Basically back on home soil right now. So I'm gonna mark this one down. I'm gonna say it's like right here. Try to get some duck. Skirt the line here. Keep an eye out for enemies. Mainly the freaking laser demons. Scout. This is reconnaissance, remember? I feel like as soon as I get into this open ass field, yep, that's where I died. So let's save. Save right here. We're gonna save right here. I'm not saving enough. Alright, let's save here. Let's see if we can move in just enough to see blue without garnering any attention. I can't even kill these things right now. Alright. Looks clearish. Are you freaking serious? Sorry. I know there's one over there hiding. So let's delete this one. And let's set one on the actual point. Actually it. Alright man, let's save again. I feel like running across this field is this asking to be killed. Like is this way too open for there not to be more of those things. With an offering. City. Nothing. No. Look at the open field, dude. No. No cover. Chickens before they hatched. We're not gonna name the baby before we've given it a bath. We're not gonna put all of our eggs in a basket, dude. Oh, freaking hell. Alright, you know what? There's one thing that Mama told me was that there'd be days like this. Always spoke of the days like this one. Mama was a wise woman. And she said, you know what, there'll be days exactly like this. What is that? Why are things getting dark? Please, just don't see me. I've got 6 minutes. Oh, don't come this way. Don't come this way, sir. You can stay over there where it's nice and quiet. Nope, you didn't see anything, dude. It's chill. It's just grass. It's just grass. Amber waves of rain, dude. Purple mountains, the majesty that is inherent in those mountains. The fruited plains. The in 3-syllable countries. All right. Stars and bars, boys. Stars and bars. We might actually make it there safely. I'm gonna take to my feet. Feel like the if we were gonna get got, that's when they would again got us. Sneaky food. I don't know if it helped, but it sure didn't hurt you. Right? There's one thing it did not do, and that's hurt. Just keep my fingers crossed that there's not another one sitting at the foot of this thing guarding it. That would truly hurt my heart. There is one over there, though. What in the hell? I specifically ask that there not be this. And this is what there be. This is what you do. This is how you treat those who ask for particularities. Alright, so now, let's weigh the bonuses. There's pros here. There's pros. They do not outweigh the cons. Not even in the slightest. But the pro is, those are some large jellies sent to run interference. They don't want us to win. Are you freaking kidding me, dude? These things have 500 HP a pop. And there's 2 of them? You guys are a-holes, dude. You guys are the biggest douchebags. See if this is even doable. That is an advantage. I only really need to kill one. Or 20. Especially make it so you can cheese. Look at this area, man. I was waiting for this jerk off to come around. To eat another. I'll eat something else sneaky. Yeah, I can go for a full 4 minutes of sneak. Thanks. Feeling. That means that is probably on the YouTube video. See, they don't get to see me do that, but I had to engage, man. Blue meant a lot to us. And we got it. We're taking the long way up. We'll eat on the way up if we have to. We're gonna have to. You don't need a lot, though. See a little bit. That's plenty. All right, we're sneaky. Oh, there's another one. We got a live one, boys. Too. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Dude, there's so many out here. This is not a good time. Is there two over here? No, just the one. I might have been able to sneak up that way. Nope. Alright, that's fine. Could you, oh my gosh, could you grab a hold of the wall or just go up this way? So yeah, this does not look like you could have snuck. Because once they see you on the tower, they zero in. Fortunately, we only had to kill one of them. Dude, that's with the sneak on too, man. That's rough. Look at all that map. We're making some moves. Oh, I ain't gotta dance. Alright. Oh. Alright. I guess, really, I want to flush this out. I don't know. Yeah, I definitely can. I want to flush that out. Alright, so what is... I saw another tower. I already have that one. That's freaking yellow, dude. And then I don't know what's over there. I don't know what the hell red is. Probably another tower of some sort. This freaking flying machine in the sky too. Like, yo, what's that about? Alright. There's the enemy. So this is the way back into the safety of the land of where I'm supposed to be. I kinda wanna check. There's two right here. I kinda wanna check them. That seems ill-advised, though. That's just ill-advised. Alright, yeah, I think I'm going to fast travel to NY. We're gonna see if we can figure out what's in this area to the south. I kind of like this method for doing games for the channel, actually. It gives me some autonomy to play the game to my heart's content. And when I put this up on the channel, it's like it's not even a biggie. Alright, so this is south, right? Yeah. I think so. Yeah, this is south. So I'm gonna go out this way. Is that a tower right there? No, we're just gonna head south though. Let's go as south as we can. And then in some of this area. Here before. Hello. It's not looking familiar. The hell is those? Okay. Those are just boys. Well, I can't climb right now. Those are stronger boys, though. Some aren't your average boys. Really unfortunate that it decided to start raining right now, too. Keeping me honest. Right, we're not going to fight, though, if we can avoid it. I'm still a firm believer in that. Over here, is it still wet? I can climb. Perfect. Dang you, suicidal lizard. Go up. Ooh, crap. Let's just go up higher. See if we can find a tower for this area. Just making sure there's nothing dangerous. I don't like the dangerous of these. There's some explorables over here. I kind of want to see how protected this one is. Targets, but you gotta get like a headshot. It was just a tough shot. And I missed it. You thought. Oh man, this thing is way out here. I see you. I'd rather not fight. I felt like that was like they were gonna throw one at me there. Nope, right here. Some enemies over here, it looks like. Oh, I can't climb. Oh, there's a short climb. Booty, it's a beauty. Let's see if we can avoid this all together. I think we may be able to. Surely. Definitely kind of high though. Oh, think I might be able to make it to this ledge. Thank you for your continuous beeps. They come in so handy. Fine. That's not a suitable ledge. I feel like going down any lower is probably unwise, but here we are, lower. Looking good. up. So I'm just gonna run for it, I guess. Screw the bull crap. I'm just gonna go for it. Hey, it worked. Who would have guessed? Somewhere in this direction. I'm gonna find this tower. I don't care. They said it can't be done. I assure them that it can be. scheming over here. What would I want? About right there. Fair enough. All right. Off we go. Very confused by that one. Follow the thing. Just follow it, dude. Just go where it goes. Win big prizes. I really like the spears in this game, to be honest. They're pretty good. Alright, let's see if we can get up high and see if we see anything else. This is one of the higher peaks. Tower. Let's go. Is that it? That is not it. Is that it? No, that is. That is that one. So if it wasn't going to be anywhere. This is a big area, though. So let's just keep it moving, I guess. We'll just go deeper. I'm gonna go chasing after all these freaking bovine, dude. Really can't even waste any more arrows on them. Sneaky of you, though. I don't like how these guys are just like camouflaged. They just hang out. They don't even attack. Alright, man, I'm up in this area. In this area's guts. I'm not seeing the things I want to see. I'm in this area's guts. What the freaking heck, dude? I've never, this area is like elevation is a hard. Broke my spirit, stupid animal. Alright, what are we up to? What are we down to? Oh, axe or clubs. I guess we'll go with clubs since I have two of them. Traverse this. Transversify. Traverse. And one tower. And get a tower. Back in. I've come back in. I gotta go out, dude. Out. Let's hit the top of this mountain and look over the vast wasteland. There's gotta be a way. Top and look out. Oh, wah, wah, wah. Yeah. I knew it. Yeah. I don't know, I kinda wanna eat you. I'm not going to. Like, is that land where it's further south? Like, you can't get any further south. It's just this freaking water, dude. It's just freaking water. Thank you. Oh no. No, 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 no. Mighty thistle, dude. Big hearty rats, bro. Reconnaissance. Very successful stream. Setting us up nicely for YouTube. Mind you, episodes of this come out every day on YouTube at like 9, 10 o'clock in the morning. Central. On that, it'll be me and Jonas, and we run through most of the storyline. Value. Who needs to walk anywhere? My feet will never touch soil again after this. Over in that corner. We officially have like a third of the map uncovered. Nice. We can maybe hit up purple tomorrow when I stream. Alright, I'm pretty cool with that and I'm happy about that. So I think I am gonna end the stream here. Thank you for joining me. Hope to be doing this again tomorrow for sure. There's no hope it's happening. But until next time, TNT Dynamite.